Hello again, Izzy at Digital Goja Showrooms. And today we're going to take a look at a question that's been asked on customer service and on Amazon. What do you do if you get an error code that says RH on the back of your Altura photo flash for Canon or for Nikon? If this video helps you out, remember to hit us up with a like button underneath and remember to subscribe to the channel for future tutorials and sessions such as this and to share with fellow photographers. And don't forget, when in Miami, visit me at Digital Goja Showrooms. So whenever you get an error reading, what you need to do is reset your flash. So you're going to hold the set button and the on button. And as you hold those two together, see all those icons? That means that your flash is in reset and you're ready for it to function again. And that's going to work the same for either Canon or Nikon. So here I have the Nikon version of it. And again, hold the set button and the on button at the same time. And whenever you get all those icons, that means that your flash has been reset. Power it back on, and you should have no more errors.